Yeah, that's right, Thomas. Use those buffers of yours to-
Administrator! What the fuck are you doing?
Dunno, I can't explain.
First the nurse, now you, where the bloody hell you like in a train! A bloody train!
Actually, Demo, he's a tank engine.
Still though, why are you looking up train pornography?
Because I thought Thomas and his friends are cute, so I looked up Rule 34.
What the hell is all of these train toys? And why does the red train got lipstick and sperm?
That's James. He's my favorite. I want to suck him up so badly.
First spy in his fursona, scout in his hentai, soldier with his necko problem, Paolo in his furry, sniper and his piss jars, engineer and his sex models, and medic's cock and stash. But this is the most fucked up thing I have ever seen in my damn life. You are having sexual intercourses with a train, a bloody fucking moving train.
Yo, what the fuck is going on?
Scout, you came in at the wrong time.
What the fuck, Administrator? Is that Thomas and friends porn? You ruined my childhood!
Scout, get out of this room at once.
Did I hear Thomas and friends?
Sniper, not you,
I will wipe you the fuck out, Administrator.
Sniper, Administrator is watching train porno.
What the fuck is going on, maggot?
Soldier, you see what this bitch is watching?
Administrator looks like she is watching the kid show Thomas and friends, but it's porn.
God damn it, soldier.
And it looks like James is having sex with an anime girl.
Scout, why do you have to make it even worse?
That's disgusting.
Heavy heard. Argument so heavy went in and brain and century gone. Thank you, Heavy. I am so fucking tired of this crew doing all this shit.
Because of half of the crew ruining the leader's private time, you will all be kicked out of the game at once.